From Studio 229 in the heart of the new Wstr High School, the rodent capital of the free world, it's WSTR TV News, featuring Sports Watch with Gabe and Joe. And now, bringing you all the news that's fit to read, Grace Thomas and Nathan Landfried.
Good morning, Wstr High School. This is the news for Thursday, November 10th, 1994. Attention all members of the newly founded History Club and all those interested in history. Have you ever wondered what was the greatest murder mystery of the 19th century? Well, come one, come all, and find out for yourself. Dr. Daniel Calhoun, a retired history professor at the College of Wstr, will be in the large group lecture room next Wednesday, November 16th at 7 p.m. At that time, he will reveal the facts behind this tantalizing, puzzling mystery. His talk will be followed by some general discussion. A short reception will follow.
Attention speech team, the bus for Jackson will depart at 7 a.m. on Saturday. You should plan to be at the school by 6:45 a.m. to assure a prompt departure.
Quest, Wstr High School's superb literary and art magazine, is now accepting black and white artwork, black and white photographs, comic strips, short stories, nonfiction writings, poetry, or anything else that has a creative flair for its 1994-95 winter edition. All submission forms are due by November 14th in the English office or in room C245 and C248.
Seniors, the financial aid forms, the FAFSA and the FAF, are now available in the guidance office. These forms may not be mailed before January 1st, 1995. Seniors, DePauw University has established a Judaic Fellows Scholarship Program. Jewish students interested in attending DePauw should see Dr. Bernal for more information.
Where lovers go to cry their troubles away, and they call it Lonesome Town, where the broken hearts stay. You can buy a dream or two to last you all through the years, and the only price you pay is a heart full of tears. Going down to Lonesome Town, where the broken hearts stay. Going down to Lonesome Town to cry my troubles away. In the town of broken dreams, the streets are filled with regret. Maybe down in Lonesome Town I can learn to forget. Maybe down in Lonesome Town
Hey, welcome back. This is Sports Watch. Well, right now we're going to go right into a videotape with the volleyball team.
Ohio volleyball teams did not expect to see Wstr High School at the state tournament again this year. But Wstr had faith in themselves and the loyalty of their fans. Under the steady hand of Miss Anita Journey, who would motivate her team to their full potential, tri-captains Jen Swinehart, Sheila Schrock, and Amanda Rafferty led by example, with Jen and Sheila making first team All-Federal League. In doing so, they led their team to a one-loss season, which by any standard is remarkable. This weekend, they will strive to gain the respect of all of Ohio as they enter the Final Four at the Irving J. Nutter Center on the campus of Wright State University in Dayton, Ohio. Get out and support this team. Team members include Cindy Farthing, Stacy Hufford, Molly Brown, Heidi Filippi, Mindy Allum, Sheila Schrock, Sarah Howman, Andrea Stone, Sarah Tooley, Jen Swinehart, Amanda Rafferty, and
If you want to go to that volleyball game, you can talk to Mr. Cooper for directions if you want to drive yourself, or you can see Mr. Hibbs in his office in the guidance area if you want to go on the SAD bus. And if you see any of these girls, wish them good luck.
Attention students, want to learn what psychologists do for fun? Want to fill out a survey in January? Remind your parents to complete the Project ACRE consent forms and be sure to turn them in first period. All consents are due by Tuesday, November 15th. Sarah Gibson competed at the state cross-country meet last Saturday. She finished 42nd of 129 runners in the entire state to receive academic All-Ohio honors. Sarah's next race will be Thanksgiving weekend when she and teammates Megan Gleiber, Matt Strait, Dan Gibson, and Kevin Larson travel to Wisconsin, the Cheese State, for the Foot Locker Midwest Regional Championships. That concludes this edition of the WSTR TV News for this Thursday, November 10th, and I hope you have a pleasant day. For Grace Thomas, this is Nathan Landfried. Have a chippy day.
Wstr TV. The time.